Fighter pilots tend to have a kind of a very interesting and superior decision-making process.
Mm-hmm.
Great
mm-hmm.
quarterbacks. Mm-hmm. They're like great quarterbacks.
You would not put yourself in that mm-hmm. category?
I don't know. I mean, I'd let somebody else make that decision, but that was my assessment.
Sure.
It wasn't necessarily about IQ. It was really more about confidence, mm-hmm. Work ethic, willing to work hard, sure. and then being able to make decisions with confidence on a timeline. Right.